us. Can we make them better and bigger? Hallelujah. That doesn't sound like you're excited in God's presence. Clap for Jesus. We are excited to see you today. Hallelujah. It is our testimony time. And if they sound like you do, quickly rush forward and show yourself to the priest. Sister Precious Robert. Is she coming to church? Are you looking out for her? And if you're there seated and you have a testimony and you do not document it, you have the privilege to also join her here in the altar area for your testimony. Don't keep that testimony. Quickly rush forward and show yourself to the priest with your testimony. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Thank you. Malachi chapter 3,
verse
8. Well, truly, I am full of power by the Spirit of the Lord, and of judgment, and of might, to declare unto Jacob his transgression, and to Israel his sin. I am full of power. I am not full of wickedness.
That's what I'm trying to say.
here, depart. For this is not your rest. The place where you are in is polluted. He shall destroy you. He will destroy the soul. That is to announce to someone who has been struggling with how to survive. God is about to bring you out to where you will be expecting.
Are you saying, I never said today? If somebody never said today, I thought today you shall be happy.
What makes your fasting to be sudden is when you take capsule of scriptures. You eat scraps from scriptures. Scriptures brings our future. Our future makes us to teacher in. The Bible is not a literature book. It's a spiritual scriptures that gives us the painting of our adventure in our future. The Bible is not just a Christian literature. It's an adventure that brings us into our future. Let me say it again. That if you can see what happened to Sarah in the Bible, that is, our case is not closed. If we can experience, if we can see it, how God bless Abraham, it shows to us that our case is not closed. Hit the best story can change. When they thought the story is already over, it means my case is not closed. To some attitude. Verse 5-7. They know not. Neither do they understand. They all walk in darkness. And all of them are without cause. But I have said, he has caused all of you and the children of the Most High. But if you don't know this, you will die like men. Say, God for me.
God for me.
Like Paul, like one of those places, say, God for me.
God for me.
And I saw God in John the Baptist. Judge that we are Jesus. John chapter 10. John chapter 10. Verse 34 to 35. The Jew, Jesus Christ, has said unto them, it is not written your law. I say they are doors. If you call them doors, don't know they want walking. And the scripture cannot be broken. Tenderly, your love, I will follow you. Tenderly, your love, I will follow you. Tenderly, your love, I will follow you. Thank you. He will speak to you. He will give you counsel. I want to give you advice today. When you get home, we are going to be having this service because we notice that when you get back home, Amala, fufu, rice, everything, you break the ring. So I'm going to have this service. But next Sunday, by this time next Sunday, we will be having great material. When you come, eat, dine, other things, enjoy yourself. I waited for them to the committee, they're not responsible. I've given the contract out. Have you?
Yes, sir.
Give me the advice. So you come to church, enjoy yourself, eat. You saw me with you the other time there. And God gave us favor when we went there. Also, somebody that was part of the money, somebody blessed me. He says, I want to serve your life. How much my life is this going to take? So you have to come later. God is sweet. So sweet. What's up, my dear? You'll be experiencing the sweetness of God from this day.
People's stomach that have been written out, God is about to open that time.
God stays, that is where strength stays. Where God stays is where glory stays. That's what the Bible says in Psalm 16, verse 11. In the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. And at his right hand, there is pleasure forevermore. That is where he stays, joy stays there. Where he stays, power stays there. Where he stays, change of story stays there. That is why when Jabez collapsed with him, when Jabez had a canter with him, everything about Jabez's ministry became honorable. After the service today, every ministry around your life, miserable life, whatever makes you to live a miserable life, today that is about to bring you to honorable. The avenue of God is the secret place of God. Yes, where you can access God. Every genuine man of God, genuine man of God, and genuine servant of God, genuine church attendee or attendant, they will always have a secret place in their house. In their house. Then the Bible says, in Psalm 100, Psalm 109, verse 1. Hold not your peace, O God of my praise. How do I sustain the secret place? Romans chapter 1, verse 4. It declared to be the Son of God by the Spirit of holiness. That is, trouble to manifest. Wherever there is holiness, God does not struggle to manifest. That the Bible says, as I'm not telling you, all your plans are born with spending. But before they say, because that love is righteousness, we can't claim we are in church. But tomorrow we are by the start. We can't claim we are in church. You are taking diabolic dreams in one hand. We are not getting there in church. But we are pulling out the same church now. Holiness is the character of God. And when you maintain that character, we don't struggle to manifest power. Romans 1:4, it declared to be the Son of God. According to the Spirit of holiness, worketh it. That's why when Paul saw what was going on, Paul said, I don't want to follow the clamor of the things I'm saying. I don't want to be doing what I'm seeing, but I want to do one thing. If you get to the 3 verse 11, he said that I may know him and the power of resurrection and the fellowship of his spirit be confirmed unto his end. That is when you know him, cancer will not know him.
Yes, sir.
When you know him, what knows others in your family will never know your address.
Yes,
and in this service today, every negativity that used to know you, they are bound not to know you again. By the fact of me knowing God now, there are things that is happening in my lineage that can't happen to me. Because the bloodline has been demarcated. Colossians 1:36, Christ has updated us. He has changed my visa. He has changed my passport from the kingdom of darkness to the kingdom of his dear son. And if you are the person who is talking about, shout glory. In this last week, our prophetic fast and prayer, I declare every enchantment, every curse that follows anybody to this service, that curse is in my belly right now. Are you saying you're not listening like a believer? Do you know what? The kind of breaking over that's ever achieved in your family, you are about to achieve it after this service. I'm talking right now, whatever cause or end. is a privilege on earth, but your surprise on heaven. Your strength on heaven. This will come back to somebody within 3 months. Marriage proposal will come. Characters will come.
Thank you.
timing and return to this right. Give Jesus a hand and pray for the multitude we are seeing right now. So from February, second service. First, second. I pray the person when you are turning to that second service in Kenya land, that they were not even food. But in your head, God said, start second service. Ah, if they still need food first, then eat and drink food first. As they started, first service free. As you obey the second food, the soldier starts to talk, that person. God service. When you see God fetching water with basket, don't ask the question.
Yes, sir.
If home is empty, that's the problem. Number two, to understand that you know the avenue of God's power, you can't be the genuine son of God. Doctors of God. John chapter 1 verse 12. As many have received him, he didn't come to deceive us. No. As many have received him, he gave them power to become the son. That is, accepting Jesus is equal to power. And if it's equal to power, then we are equal to son and daughters. As many are receiving, he gave them power to the priest. In Romans chapter 8, verse 14, but as many that are led, they are accommodated, they are recruits to look and see. That is, they have the will, they have the right to become the season. That your woman does not mean you are not here, you are here. That your man with a picture does not mean you are not there, you are here. This is why we need your muscle, so when you can't see your muscle, this kind of worry you.
Yes, sir.
And when they see you spiritually, they run to them. What makes us the Son of God is not power, it is power.
Yes, sir.
Is somebody picking up my right hand?
Yes, sir.
Then they were interviewing my great man. We are telling him to wash up, he said, no wash. But when I watched first time, the teeth spoke. I spoke this word. He said, the power. He said, what? Spoke. So I went to ask him, he said, he was also there yesterday, I was asking him again. I said, God, why you don't do much as he said, Papa, I don't want to come on my power. I said, what? See your own power now. That one, that big power. I said, why don't you want this one? I said, no, this one's good. That is when you are born again. You carry power. You don't carry power. When you carry power, you look like a spirit. But when you carry power, you look like spiritual crusaders. Get ready by the time you come back to village. When you look at a witch like this, it will never survive another 24 hours. That word is for somebody. That witch that can meet then another person. There's a woman that cannot go as far as you know, marry. But today we are about to declare what God asks for me. A wish to be. Anybody tell me anybody's not here? This man is a spell with his hands here. Anybody tell me our church? Tell me your life. This man is a spell with his hands. Somebody shout it out. Today, I see the power coming upon you afresh in the name of Jesus. Peace. When you get to a point that you know God, not to what I'm preaching, just I'm making one. If you apply this to your life, it will work. Even when Jesus began to teach and to talk. If you don't believe in testimony, look like at our sister there. The youngest man playing. Anna. He was not there in our house. Out there. But when he came to the house, he died. Stand up and see him. But see the man that's going to be much trying to see him standing in church now.
In Acts chapter 19, verse 11 to 12. And call us special here.
was departing. That is, they were taking visa to go back to her. Look at me. When you come in contact with a mountain of a genuine man of God, the battle of your life becomes cast.
Yes,
sir. What fights battles of life is mountains. Not English.
Yes, sir.
Not degrees.
Yes, sir.
Not certification.
Yes, sir.
Not elevation. So the one avenue of God's power is mantle, prophetic mantle. That is, every call that comes out from a man of God is not ordinary good. Those ones, material, are for the usefulness of the saints. When you apply those clothes, call mantle, provide your life, you dislodge whatever that is fighting. And that's when Elijah came in contact with Bajana, Elisha. He knew that if he called any other thing not to answer, what he remembered was, where is the God of my father, Elijah? As he strode with Bajana, the Bajana parted away. What we are starting to say is that the call from a man of God, or a fear that a man of God touches, when they come in contact with your life, certain demons is excused.
Amen.
Certain patterns is excused.
Amen.
Certain delays test out.
Amen.
That's how we call it prophetic magic. Peter, Paul was not only praying, he was not praying again. Okay, you are sick. Okay. Is uncatchy for people, but cast it out the devils. Today, that cloth you are putting on, as you live here, they become a prophetic mantle.
Yeah.
If you wear that cloth to any interview, wear it maybe for any form of favor, you will not be turned back in the name of Jesus. That are in this service are coming back to testify from Monday to Sunday how God has given them a testimony by his prophetic mantle. Somebody say, I am putting on a prophetic cloth right now. I cannot be turned down. The cloth I am putting on now is not a mantle. Say it very well now. Say it today. And you will see that you have come to the tomb of my God. Take your simple question. Number two, through the name of Jesus is the another avenue for power. In Acts chapter 3, verse 26, there was a man lying at a beautiful gate. He was at a beautiful gate, but you don't see the beautiful temple. The more a lie there, the more he kept on whispering. There are people who come to church just to beg money. That was what that man was doing. Coming to beg. But when he encountered Peter and John, something broke out of his life via a substance called the name of Jesus. Look at the testimony. He says, Simon, God, we have known. My father, we have. It's all I give you to me. In the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. And that will say, the lame man rose up and walked. When we mention that name, power is unleashed. When we mention that name, substances become substantial miracles. When we mention that name, demons tremble. How do I know? In Philippians chapter 19, verse 21, Ephesians chapter 1, verse 13 to 1. He says, has given a name and whatever name. I mentioned the name of Jesus. Every name was bow. Whether from your village, whether from Calabria, wherever they are, they have to bow.
Amen.
And to know that Jesus is the Son of God. After the service today, the name of Jesus. just work for you right now. Take your seat. To know the name of Jesus is to be made the name of possibility. Is to be free from difficulties. Is to be the name of the Spirit. I'm a man of Santa Maria, and that sense about the way called Jesus, that sense suspended. That name does not allow his hand. That name does not have calamity. That's why I told you that day when I was standing, I was in the air, and I was coming down there. Plane will go, boom, boom. You know, I've never seen that before. It will go, boom, boom. One of my students said, shut up! Why Jesus in charge? Everybody were laughing. They forget what was happening. It was a contest. Nonetheless, no one knows about the master. Or to make it into Christ. Don't pity people at the point of your survival.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Don't chase civilization when you kill your life. Don't be translated to the devil to make you be free. This one is fire, fight for fight, survival for survival. And that's why I said from the of John the Baptist, till the conjure ends, the kingdom of God someone have ahead. You are going for a job interview, and people are coming with so much of charms and enchantment, some are slept in the graves, and you are going there telling them that you don't have to for intimacy. You don't have to for him. I am a beast. Nobody wants to know. People want to know what you are using. When you get to that kind of situation, use Jesus to get what you want. And again, something today. What you made the name of Jesus to start working in your mouth is unleashed on you right now. Something I must do on their hands. The house of God. is a place where angels are found. He said, according to the system of all the energy side, the system of God made perfect. That is when I ask you, Lord, you come in contact with a Elijah body.
Yes, sir.
Elijah body.
Yes, sir.
Jesus' body.
Yes, sir.
Peter's body.
Yes, sir.
That's the one you find out when you are sick. When you come to church, you are going back home. Go.
Amen.
The house of God is a sanctuary of power. We pray in the house every year, but not just that. But the day she stays, true. That's why to rush out of service is to rush away your blessings. When others are gone, others still remain. Lord, I have come to Shiloh. Shiloh means the house of God. I don't want to go by the same way. Imagine, see my friend I brought last year, had a child. My sister has children. My is he stepwife, my dear neighbors, second wife, as a child. Why is my case that is no longer answered? As he was talking, Haley came. Haley was that God. Haley was the God of us. And said, have you drunk another woman? Say, no, I'm not drunk, my son of God. I am pouring my heart to the God of Israel. So if you are pouring my heart to the God of Israel, may the God of Israel answer your petition. By this time, let's say, will you come out with your children? Did you come to Bath? Did you get to Bath? Did you come to Bath? It came to Bath. And the evidence was he received power. And he broke the barriers. And he brought the testimony of Samuel to church. There are things you can't see in your heart. And I'm seeing. I was praying in the house yesterday. I know that I was not feeling well. I came to church in office pray. I'm not feeling well. I came here, when I got here, I prayed my way to steps. I was having diverse dreams. Even when the person went to, I was angry with him. I was angry with myself. What will you make me? Well, the thing I was saying is something that nobody will tell me. Can I tell you something? I was asking God for a particular situation of my life. And I believe it's the place I can see it. So I pray. In the house, not time. Pray in the office, not time. But as I entered there, lying down there, first came here, I was receiving. And then receiving from God. I said to them, like, I lay in space. Calling Jesus. I want to know you. What was I saying? What was the prayer point? Lord, I want to know the ancient grace that you are, that the kind that make you to still be current now. I want to know what is making you to be relevant now. So I was praying. Pray. I slept. For many of us, we are fasting, but we are watching African Man. We are watching all manner of movies. That if I can't again, go back to the other day again. Lead to Jesus. Anything you do, thinking you are doing God's servant favor, as you're anyway saying. When I finished that, I stepped off. Then they woke me up. I asked for something. Is it for or maybe something? Was something in my head that what will you wake me up? Revelations. There are secrets you can't see yours, but you can only find church. I remember those days. Before I go to Unita, I was still in Unita. I was, God brought me up. I was in Unita before God called us to the ministry. You see me in Unita, that was in Unita. I met this woman with the husband, sorry, looking for direction for how the baby can be. Stay there, hand in hand. Pray. And one of the things God did for me is that God did not ask me to be concerned with me. Because I've come to understand God so much that when you have time for Him, you will ensure the distraction is not on your hands. The house. I said, to be in church daily is to refer your power to him. They go for strength. Everyone appeared before God is not appearing today, tomorrow you are not there. That's why you are so polite. You're becoming alien. So maybe I grab that process. As you kept on coming, it will be doing its work.
Yes, sir.
In Psalm 34, verse 5, he said, they look unto me by that time, they are first. How many look at him in the church? After today, the grace to keep living in God's house, attending God's house, not coming late until you are impacted with the presence of God, is disappointing right now. And finally, be the headquarter of kingdom servant of God. That is your serving God with your life. On my last day, what will they say about you? It is an error to be in church daily without serving God with your potential. God has given us potential. Potential of prayer and fast. Potential of sweeping the house. Prayers. And from this day, help is coming our way.
Amen.
Stand on your feet and shout to that blessing. Amen.
Oh,
I want you service to pray for everyone in church, but for the special man. I want you to like, I'm not touching my mind. If you have faith, you will believe where you are. You just put yourself back and trust that. You see people with demons. Let me do something. Close up.
So we are going to find it. We combine it together. stand up in the altar gate. I was on the altar, you notice something happened, I was on the altar there. But the power was so much on the altar, I had to come down and tell him to take God before he sees standing there. So that's why nobody climbs there. It was so much. I have to just come down and tell him to go and take off. But that will not go get me. No, we all just want to see it. By this prophetic magic, anyone who can get looking for Putin last year and the devil stopped, this prophetic magic will possibly see your home. shake you, just one. The Russian is blessed. So shake it. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. How are you?
Thank you. for that year. I want to see strength from my words here. Yeah. Yeah. So good at this. God bless you, see you on Sunday. And see you, sorry, see you, see me. And come here and say, thank God bless you. Don't go and pray now. Whatever your strength, not carry me on bread, but make sure. God bless you.